I truly view myself as like this wicked, ugly, fat thing, and I really hate this. I know my flaws better than anyone else, and I have a lot of flaws, and I don't like it. If I could, like, I'm always catching myself, like, wishing I could be other girls, wishing I could be skinny, wishing I could be actually pretty, actually skinny, have a good face, good hair, no acne, no fat.
You're prettier if you're light skinned.
How can a 13-year-old lose weight fast? Because, you know, I try to go on every diet I can and it never works.
I'm online, and especially on Facebook, I'll always see pictures of like girls half naked liked by guys that I'm friends with on Facebook, and you know, just like looking at them and you're like, okay, so this is what guys like. Why don't I look like that?
Majority of my life, I believed that I was unattractive because I was fat. The only reason I was made to feel like this is because I was told that I had to be thin. Not just by kids my age, not just by adults, but by the media as well. Every single person that I had to look up to when I was a kid was skinny, and it really fucking angers me to think that girls these days have been so damaged by that. There are so many people that I know that feel like they're not good enough because of their weight. Half of them aren't even fat. And guess what? It doesn't fucking matter if you're fat.
Somebody else got your spot.